Hi, my name is Rick Eads, and I am a senior product manager for Keysight Technologies. Today I'll be talking to you about some PAM4 measurements that are made or performed on a real-time oscilloscope. So let me talk to you a little bit about our setup here. We have a Keysight Z-Series 63 gigahertz oscilloscope, and we're using our real edge channels that have full bandwidth out to 63 gigahertz. To receive a signal, a PAM4 signal, that's operating at 28 gigabaud, or 28 gigasymbols per second. Now, PAM4 is a little bit different than a classical NRZ type signal, where the symbol rate essentially equates to what the bit rate is. Now, in the case of PAM4, we're transmitting symbols, and each symbol has 2 bits. So by transmitting 28 gigabaud, or gigasymbols per second, we're actually transmitting 56 gigabit. We now have a PAM4 measurement that is registered on screen. A couple of things I want to point out. So typical measurements that we would want to do in NRZ are eye height and eye width measurements. And so we have now those same measurements that we can perform automatically. However, there's 3 eyes that we have to pay attention to now. So we have one of those eye width, eye height measurements for each of these individual eyes that are presented on the screen. Second thing is to note the white bars on the screen. And in this case, those represent the different levels for each of the logical states. So this is the 0 level, the 0-1 level, the 1-0 level, and the 1-1 level. And so those, some of the measurements that are called out in the specification are asking us to calculate what the level thickness is for each of those. Now, PAM4 is a bit of a challenge because we know that it is going to be more susceptible to dynamic range capability of the scope. So having an oscilloscope that has a low noise floor is critical to be able to make the most accurate PAM4 measurements of your signal. Okay, so those are just a couple of measurements that we can do fairly easily and quickly. You can see here are all of the different eye width, eye height, level measurements that we have put forth. I'm very pleased that I've had this time to spend with you. And if you have any questions, please contact us and use the links that are provided below in this video. Thank you.